Happy 4th of July, and we just wanted to show you three crafts that we made for our 4th of July tablescape. The first craft are these mason jars that will serve as both the name placeholders and party favors. So we took some mason jars and some Martha Stewart labels, and we cut some burlap twine and some trailing. So the first thing you do is take the top off of the mason jar. And then you put the Martha Stewart label on the jar. And then you write the name of the guest on the label. And you use the burlap twine to tie like a ribbon around it, the jar. And then you just fill it with the trail mix. So we just tied the burlap twine around it in a bow, and now I just put the top on. Ta-da! The second craft for our 4th of July tablescape are the napkins. So we used a red bandana for the napkins, some burlap twine, a mini American flag, and some cardstock. For the cardstock, my mom looked up on the internet some interesting facts about the U.S. For example, the Liberty Bell was last rung on George Washington's birthday in 1846. It received its fatal crack a few hours later. The American $1 bill contains several hidden images, including a spider in the upper right-hand corner. So for the placemat, I took the blue bandana and folded it into a rectangle. And this is what it will look like with the napkin and the placemat. For our third and final craft, we're gonna do our centerpiece. So we took a mason jar, put a chalkboard label on it, and we have some pinwheels and a couple more flags. So we're gonna fill it up with rice, but you can also fill it up with brown sugar or sand, or you can use styrofoam to keep like the pinwheels stay in place. Then we'll take some twine and wrap it around again, and we're gonna write Happy 4th. Finished. We wrote Happy 4th of July and wrapped it around with twine. And we'll see you next time when we finish our table.
Like us on Facebook, pin us on Pinterest, and visit our new blog, livelovelatte.net.